we want something very special, Euro mm-hmm. Cup. We have to have the steps under the ground because we won 2016 and now we want to win the World Cup. It's possible, yes, it's possible. Everything is possible. But you have to be realistic as well. As I told you many, many times, my dream is to win something for Portugal national team, and I won both, two titles, which is make me feel happy. I win every club that I played with. But World Cup, it's a dream. It's a dream.